Euthymenes. Euthymenes of Massalia, / Jutheta Amnesi / Greek, Epsilon Theta Upsilon Mu Nu Eta Sigma Mu Alpha Sigma Sigma Alpha Lambda Iota Tau Eta Sigma Euthymenes Homosaliotes, FL. Early 6th century BCE, was a Greek explorer from Massalia, Marseille, who explored the coast of West Africa as far, apparently, as a great river, of which the outflow made the sea at its mouth fresh or brackish. His published accounts have not survived, but seem to have been known, at least at second hand, by Plutarch, who writes Euthymenes the Massilian concludes that the Nile is filled by Oceanus and that sea which is outward from it, the latter being naturally sweet. Euthymenes thought that this river was the Nile, but the river in question may have been the Senegal. Brannigan 1994. Seneca the Younger also knew Euthymenes' account, which he reported in Naturalis Quaestiones, 42.22, and refuted, for various reasons. The statue of Euthymenes, by Auguste Dutton, is featured on the facade of the Marseille Bourse along with the one of Pythias. Notes.